Thanks for all your work to ensure every American has access to a decent and affordable home. That work is critically important in our current economy. For the last 40 years, 90% of Americans haven't seen a decent pay raise. But the cost of childcare, healthcare, higher education, and housing have continued to rise. Even in Colorado, which has one of the most dynamic economies in America, half of low-income renters are spending more than 30% of their income on housing. We know the terrible effect that has on families. It's like Matt Desmond said in his book, Evicted, which is sitting on the coffee table in my office. Unaffordable housing isn't just a symptom of poverty, it is a cause of poverty. I saw that all the time when I was superintendent of the Denver Public Schools. We had kids who came into class exhausted because they didn't have a stable home following an eviction, or those who dropped out so they could help pick up shifts to help their parents pay the rent. I refuse to accept those outcomes for kids living in poverty, and I know you do as well. That's why I'm introducing a bill to tackle the eviction crisis. It improves data collection to better identify national trends. It prevents more evictions in the first place through community courts, one-time emergency loans, and improved legal services. And when evictions are unavoidable, it helps limit the damage to families. In the months ahead, I look forward to working with you not only to build support for this bill, but to help put an affordable home in reach for every American. That's the future we need to pursue for our country. Thank you for devoting your voices and your talent to this important cause.